He said, "We came to the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam and stayed with him. He sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, 'When you go back to your families, perform such and such prayer at this time and such prayer at that time.' When the time of a prayer approaches, one of you should pronounce call to prayer and the oldest of you should lead you in the prayer." Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 819.